Hello friend, this is my channel Physics Software. And friends, you have seen this type of diagram. Usually we see this type of diagram in mechanics problem. This type of question is known as movable pulley question. This type of question is known as movable pulley problems. Because friends, this pulley will move. This pulley will move. This pulley is stationary, but this pulley is moving. Friends, usually when the pulley move, we generally leave the question because we think that we cannot do this question. But friend, there is a trick. Today I am going to reveal that trick by which you can solve any question in which pulley is movable with very ease. So friend, the trick which applied on movable pulley is known as tension trick. Trick is known as friends tension. So first of all, what we have to do friends, let this block have an acceleration a1 and this block have an acceleration friends a2. Now friends, a thread is passing over the pulley. So if we put tension, it will be like TNT. Because tension friends always away and along the system. So if this is my system, so it will be away and along 2T. And for this, tension will be like this. Okay friends. So friends, the tension trick is what? Here comes 2T and here comes single T. So if comes 2 times t, then put here 2, and here comes 1 t, so put here 1 and make it's equal to, it will be a2 equal to twice a1. So this is the tension trick. Now friends, we know that we can write this equation as t minus t equal to m a2. We can write, because the net force acting on this block is only tension, so tension will give it this mass a2 acceleration. The mass is 2 kg, so t equal to 2 a2. This is equation 1. Now friend, this equation will be what? Mg minus 2t equal to ma for this friends. So here m value is 5, so it will be 550. G value is 10 friends, minus 2t equal to 5, and here acceleration is a1, so 5 a1. So friends, value of t is 2a2, put in second, so we get 50 minus 2, it will be 2a2 equal to 5 a1. And friends, we also know by tension trick is what? a2 equal to twice a1. So we can write a2 as twice a1. So we will write 50 minus 2, and 2 into a2 we can write twice a1. Twice a1 equal to 5 a1. So friends, it will be 50 minus 2 to the 4 to 8. 8 a1 equal to 5 a1 friends. So we shift like this, it will be 50 equal to 13 a1. It will be 50 by 13 equal to a1. So a1 will be this, and friends, a2 will be what? a2 will be 100 by 13 meter per second square. So friends, by tension trick we can easily deal with the movable pulley question. Now let's see this question with the same trick. Now friends, in this mass, tension will act like this. Let its acceleration friends is a1. Friends, let its acceleration is a1. And mg will act like this. And let friend, this acceleration is a2. Now again friend, tension trick here, with this mass only 1 t is attached, and with this mass 2 t are attached. So what it will do? This is twice will attach two like this. So it will be 2a2, and here only one tension, so it has only one. So it will be a1 and make it equal. So this is our required by tension trick. We get this equation, constraint equation. Now we draw FBD. When we draw FBD, we can write mg minus t equal to ma1. We know m equal to 8 kg, so 8t minus t equal to 8a1. Now for this, if it come down, it will go up. It will be 2t minus mg. M is here 1, so it will be 10 equal to ma1. M is 1, so it will be a2. Now friends, multiply this equation by 2 and add this. So this and this will cancel, friends. It will be 160 minus 10, and it will become, friends, 16 a1 plus a2. And friends, we know we can write a1 as twice a2, so it will become, friends, 150 equal to 16, and we can write a1 as twice a2 plus a2. So friends, become 150.